Hi, welcome back. These are the Allen Edmonds Walden Penny Loafers that we put new heels on. Now a penny loafer is a traditional loafer, but what it has is the saddle strap across the front with a penny slot in the middle. And what had happened with these is the rubber top lift, which is a thin rubber piece on top of the leather heel base, had become worn out and it actually started wearing into the heel base. Now that is something you don't want to let go, because if it goes too far, it can start to distort the shape of the shoe and it's not good for the overall health of your foot. Now heel replacement is one of the most basic jobs that we do here at Charles Street Shoe Repair, but it's also one of the most important. So when you get your heels back, you always want to make sure that the edges are straight, and if you look on the inside, you don't want to see any sand marks here. What that signifies is the shoemaker just took the time and the effort to do a nice job. And if it started to slant in, that means they're just over aggressive on their sanding, and it limits the amount of top lifts you can put on. If it goes too far, you have to replace the whole heel base, and generally you just don't want to do that. Normally, when the average pair of shoes, you get 2 to 3 heels out of every sole. And also, when we do the heels, we also re-edge the sole and the heel. We also completely refinish and shine these. So here's the finished product and the new heels. And thank you for looking at our video, and have a good day.